Hey, welcome back to another episode of Dirt Rally. As always, this is Xavier Penguin, and let's go ahead and get started. Now, this particular season, not season, but event, is all in Sweden, from my understanding, from the way that it looks. And we've got all the stages that we're doing in one particular vehicle restriction, and that is the 2000 class. So we get to go in, and this is for the whole month, you know, and it's up to us as content creators to divvy it up as we please or whatever. But we've got, as you can see, 29 days left. This is going to be madness. Like I said, we're in Sweden. It's snowy. Snow. Another four-letter S word that should be a swear word according to some people. I welcome the snow. You know, real life, not virtual, because this entire dirt rally sucks me in. The snowbanks just suck me in. It's like, oh, hey, there's Xavier. Let's mess up his car. Let's do it. All right, so we've got four different cars in the 2000 series that we can play around with. Now, I did do a test run of the first track, and I did this one. I was thinking about doing the other one, but there's not that much difference. The only difference that I see is the weight, and that's really it. Oh, max power at 6,000 RPM. F it. We're going to go with the general colors. Color of my car. It's also a Ford. Let's go in. Yeah, we've got all of that to do. Look at that. That's craziness. I'm scared. The bad thing is, though, I'm going to get worse as this goes on, because it's very white. Snow is very bright and white. It's going to be horrible. Now, I didn't make any changes to the setup. Yes. Because I don't know what one I need to do. So, F it. We're just going to go in raw, go in dry, go in raw. Kappa. I'm still waking up. I mean, what time is it? 11:24 on December 1st. I woke up at 10:30. Yeah.
Five,
here we go.
Four,
let's not jump
three,
the gun this time.
Two, one, go. One, five, 60. Left, two, left.
This is going to be a very, very long race.
Into right five.
Whenever I raced earlier to test, I got like 8:18. Oh, get off the snowbank, you piece of shit! Sorry, I'm still waking up. That's going to be my excuse for this entire recording session.
Left three and right five. It's a left four through deck.
Get off.
Crest,
yeah, I did about 8:18 with
left
one penalty
up,
because I accidentally ran into some people.
Two,
you know, photographers 40. Trying to take a picture of my car. They got some real good close-ups. You know, they're in the hospital now.
Into left 2, 40. All right. Right 2 half long. Into left 5 long over crest 40. Left three over crest,
a minute 60. Four on that particular section.
Right three long,
yeah.
40.
This is going to be a good
over two crest,
run.
And crest
not really.
40. Right five into left two long. Into right two 40 crest.
Yeah, being
into
a little
care, left four,
bit
three.
Of a wuss whenever it comes to some of these turns.
Right 2 past junction, don't cut. Left 4 past junction, press.
Because I really don't want to spin out or anything.
Left 3, open turn tight, 40.
I know it sucks, and I know it's probably not good for video.
And
I still haven't figured out if... I still haven't figured out if I want to record all of this in one sitting and then break it up, you know, in a few episodic... areas, I don't know. Or just go ahead and edit it, upload it all, and say, F it and forget it. I don't know. I don't know what I want to do. Come on. Get out of the snow.
And right 5, 40.
You know, I was doing a lot better when I wasn't talking and when I knew I wasn't recording. Well, better is objective. A lot less banging into the snowbanks. Ah, the hairpin. Here we go. Alright, I'm okay with that turn. I think I did alright. And here I am, trying to lean in my chair, thinking that it's going to help. It don't help. Leaning in your chair does not help you turn. Nope. Off, thank you. Oh, there's one part in here that is a flat-out jump with a big blue inflatable arch or whatever. We're gonna try that. Nope. Not quite a spin-out. Well, not kind of... Not quite a 360.
Right 3 over press past junction, 60. Right 3 over small press, 40. Left 5 past junction, 60. Caution, turn
there we
right
go.
Two.
Good.
At press, 40. Small press, bump.
And I think it's coming up here in a little bit.
And right 5 half long, at press. Left 3 through there. At press, 60. Right 3 tight, don't cut, 40 press. And left 4 long, at press, 40. Turn right
no.
Past junction.
There we go.
Over two press.
That was perfect.
Right 6. Left 6, 80, press jump maybe. Into right 6, 100, press jump maybe. And caution right 4. Care, press jump maybe. Immediate left 4, it's pressed. And keep right over long press.
Alright, that was
and
good.
Left 6, 40.
Nope. Thank you for getting me back on track, Mr. Rock. I appreciate it.
And left four. Into right
could have busted up my tire, too, if you wanted to.
Left three over bump.
But did you? No. You were a good rock.
Right 60 over small press. Left 4 long. Right 2 keep in.
Right, where's the flat out? Where's the flat out?
2 long. 100 through dead. Okay, right
get off.
Continues over 2 press. 80, right 5 over press, tightest don't cut. Left 4 into right 240.
Should be coming up here soon.
Left 3 long, keep in. Left 4 over press. Right 3 long opens, and left 4 half long, over press 150.
Oh, it should be coming up after
left
this part.
Long, tight.
If I'm not mistaken.
Right 4 long, open turn tight, over crest, 100, 9. Into keep left, over flat out.
Yeah, flat out, flat out. We're doing it, we're doing it. Keep left.
Into right 5, 40, crest.
Whoa!
Right 2 half long.
Okay. That was a 360 no-scope jump. A 360 no-scope jump. I am completely okay with that. Ooh, hello. Almost got in the Pirelli pit. You know, I think I should win the race, or win the season, just because that was such a beautiful 360 in the air, on the wheels, and I kept going without crashing, you know. You know, I win with style, that's what it is, I win with style. Yeah, I don't know if I'm going to record, like, the entire 8 tracks or whatever. Because whenever I did this about 5 minutes ago before it started recording, you know, just get a feel for the car and a feel for the tracks and whatnot. I'll tell you what, my eyes started bothering me. There we go. I didn't want to hit the timing thing. I know what happens. Ooh, hey, 744. I did better than I did during practice. All right. I think what it was I didn't spin out a few times or have to where I had to, you know, back up. We're gonna rewind a bit, and we're gonna see that jump. Because that, in my opinion, was pretty fantastic. Come on, get to the jump. That was good. All right. So, we'll see what it. We'll do the whole cinematic view that Dirt has. And then we'll go to third person, so to speak. Into right, here we go. Look at that. And they all clapped. No. Alright, let's do this. Alright, here we go. That was good. That was good. Alright, I do want to get a screenshot. All right, you know what? That's actually pretty good. Sure. That's going to be a good screenshot for some of my videos here. All right. Let us continue. 44 seconds behind the best. Puts me in 3. Ooh, hey, I'm right behind Cone Dodger, which... there's going to be people that are going to be ahead of me. All right, let's go ahead and continue. At least this one is a sprint, because I think it's the way it's laid out is a long followed by two sprints, a long followed by two sprints, and then a long and a sprint. I'm not too sure. All right, here we go. Stage number 2. Sprint. All right, here we go. Oh, you hear that knocking?
2, 1, go. 1, 5, 6.
All right, now I have not practiced this stage. Oh, this is the beginning part of the first stage that we did.
2, left 3, half long. Into right 4, open to press. And to press 60, small press. Left 4. and care right two opens over crest and tight three long.
Get off the
crest,
snow. You dirty, dirty snow.
And three. And right five. Into left four through dip. Into crest 60.
Of course. Of course you did.
Left
of course.
Half long, 40. Right four tight three and tight two, 40.
Well, here we go. Taking left it easy, layered it out. There we go.
Into left two, 40. Right two half long. Into left five long over crest, 40.
Yeah, that third place finish for right now. That won't last. It
right three long,
it will not last.
Left five long over two crest.
Nope.
And crest
get out.
40.
Stay out.
Right five. Into left two long. Into right two, 40 crest. Into care left four times three and right five. Right two past junction don't cut. Left four past junction crest.
There we go.
And small crest jump 40. Left three open turn tight 40.
Go a little easy on the curves, and when you can go
right
flat out,
crest.
Then do so.
Left six through dip.
Sounds pretty
right
good to me,
crest.
I guess.
Open six and tights two, and left three long tights two. And crest 80, over small crest, and crest. And pair right three half long, 60 over bump. Left four, and right five. To left three and right two, 40
nope.
Right five.
I'm gonna get better at these curves.
And right two opens 40.
You know, cone dodger.
Left four long,
he had a stream on Wednesday, and he was streaming this. You know, to get it ready
right
to.
Five,
whoop, nope. Thank you.
Crest,
hey, The Rock helped me again. Dwayne The Rock Johnson just helped me out. That's awesome. No. What? Cone had streamed this
right
on Wednesday, the November 30th. And doing this for his YouTube that he's got going on. And I was watching him, and I'm like, how in the hell can you just stay in the middle and not get sucked in by the snow like what I'm currently doing now? It's freaking crazy. Come on, get in. There we go. Flat out. There we go. And I didn't even hit either of those timing posts. Hey, 16 seconds. Cool. Let's continue. Alright, still in third. Again, it won't last because there's a big minute between me and Cone. Alright, well, let's continue on to the third stage. Let's see how well that works, you know? It's also a sprint, if I'm not mistaken. Stage number three, Skogs Rally T. It's in Sweden. I am so sorry. Swedish people that happen to watch my videos. I don't know how to pronounce your city names. I'm so bad. Alright. Let's go ahead and repair our vehicle. And crew recommendations, definitely the radiator, wheels, and suspension. Let's go ahead and match those. That looks pretty good. Yeah, that looks good. That looks good. Alright. And let us go back. And let's start the stage.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Left 4, into small prepare 1-3 times 240 crest.
Now,
in
I think
portion happen, left opens 40.
This might be. Oh no, we're going backwards. Or we're on a different
long.
Stage.
And 1-4 long tights. Left 6 open press and small press.
Yep, I don't know what's going on now, so I'm a little confused. I is confused.
Into left 2. Right 6, 60.
I think the only reason I did well on that last stage because, well, I kind
of
did it before on the first one.
Jump. And right 6, overpressed, jump maybe 40. Left 5, good bump. Right 3, overpressed, open 60 bump. Right 5, long. Times overpressed, 40.
Alright, come on.
Left
nope,
4 times
nope,
3,
don't do it. Don't
right
do it.
3. Overpressed 40.
Alright, here we go, here we go.
Left 2 overpressed, lock. And right 3. Into left
I think we're going backwards.
And right 4 over small press, 60 over bump. Left 5, press 60 over small press. And keep left overpressed into right 2 long.
Oh my goodness.
And left 2 through dip, open 6, and tight 2 overpressed.
Yeah, I think
and
we are going backwards from a part of the first stage
six.
That we were on.
Left 2 open 40.
Yeah, it's throwing me
right
off. Holy shit.
And
tight
40.
Well, my time's going to go down.
60 past junction. Push right 4, left 1 past junction. Left 5.
Yep,
right three,
yep,
half,
yep, we're going backwards because there's that, that was the, kind of that 90 degree turn cone that's talking
two.
About.
Into right
come on,
two long.
Lean in my chair, does not
left
help.
Five, 60, through there, press. And right 5 long, open 2 press, 40.
Aha, I stopped
long,
in the snow.
Right 4 times overpressed, 40. Right 4 long overpressed. Into left 2 half long, 40. Right 2.
Oh, come on.
Into right 3 half long, 40.
I think FedEx just showed up at my door.
Left 2. And left 3. And left 4, 40.
See a big white FedEx van outside my window. But it could be for the neighbor, I don't know.
It's a left 5 and right 3 40 past junction. Left 3 long overpressed opens and times 2. And right 2 opens 60 overpressed jump maybe.
Come on.
Finish.
Right, finish is coming up. Oh, that was a horrible turn. Alright. Alright, that looked good. 3:30. Eh, alright. 31 seconds, alright. That's not bad. Let's continue. Okay, still in third. Yeah, those couple of little hits slowed me down to where Iron Beagle could catch up. Urgh. But Cone is in first. Oh, wow. Ahead of the Mighties? Well, Moose and Maestro haven't got on here yet. Alright, so what we're going to do is, yeah, I think I'm going to do this in 3 different episodes, so to speak. The first 3, then we'll do 4 through 6 on the next one, and then 7 and 8, 7 and 8 on the very last. And we'll spread that out over the month. So we're going to go ahead and just leave it here. Let's go ahead and hit continue. So that way you see that it's going to go to the next screen. And we will continue this next time. As always, I'd like to thank you all for watching. My name is Xavier Penguin. And I'll catch y'all on the flip side. Stage 4 is coming up next.